Hello everyone. Today I guess we're talking about this one. I've been meaning to play this. It's a limited time event. It's called Underground Treasure Hunt. I think it would be fun. I have no idea of the contents and whatever they're gonna do. So let's find out. Let's see. Okay, so the navigation says it's here. Specifically here in Boulder Town, where this I forgot what you call him, but yeah, let's say minor lamp. Let's get to it. Oh, the appraisal guy. Oh yeah. Hey, I heard you're starting back up again. What up, baby? Who told you that? So mysterious. Because I have a reputation to protect here. Getting back into this line of business isn't anything you want publicly known otherwise. I'll be up to my neck in it again. Oh. I won't mince words with you. If you bring me something that isn't from the ancient ruins, I won't be interested. Ancient ruins? Would that be? Haven't you heard? When the mineral deposits were being prospected, a huge underground ruin was also dug up. Really? Hold on. It's likely old world architecture and has plenty of relics buried in it. Lots of relic hunters went there. Why haven't you gone down yourself? That's not for me. I can just have other people bring me relics for a nice appraisal fee. Isn't that much safer than doing it myself? Work smarter, not harder. This is one of the examples of that. I'm ethically bound to advise you. Some people who go into ruins have never come back out, and some who bring me relics to appraise are covered head to toe in wounds. Oh my god. If you're still keen, head to the Great Mine and take a look. If you find anything worth keeping, bring it over to me. Everything's negotiable. Okay, what does that say? You know what? Let's just go again. Straight to it. Very what? Oh, are you here with the Sealy? I didn't know there was a name back, say there. Yeah, Axe, hi. Now this is really a pickle. Mind your own business. Hang on. Judging by your outfit, you must be the one of them outsiders, right? What's up? Have you come looking for a treasure too? Then you're gonna be disappointed and there's hardly any relics left anymore. Those greedy rookies don't understand the true value of relic. They just flog them off for cheap in the black market. Aren't you a relic hunter yourself? Of course I am. I'm not like your average Joe. I've got more than 5 years of experience. Practice makes perfect. You'll get hang of it. Okay. I can find it and excavate most precious relics. Let's go. It's the current situation, for example. These rookies would just quit once they can't find any relics, but little do they know that there's deeper enigma hidden. Enigma. I remember one enigma, but it's in Yahweh. So, a little bit of a background of the enigma meaning. In the Yahweh terms, in Omegaverse, there's like lowest would be the beta, middle one would be omega. The highest supposedly would be alpha. But little do they know, Enigma is far greater than the Alpha. So, I don't know. It might help in the future. Just saying. Enigma, what is that? I shouldn't be telling you, but I heard outsiders have special skills, which might come in handy. Of course. Based on my observation, there should be an even larger space beneath these ruins. You know, let's go. I may have discovered this opportunity, but I'm an adventurer, not a soldier. How can you have no response after all of us said? I mean, you should team up. You should take care of the pathfinding. I'll be in charge of the finding relics. So... That doesn't sound like the best deal to me. Do you think my job is easier than yours? Well... Fine. I'll take your offer. Enter the Asian ruins. Whatever, let's go. Oh! 1, 2, 3. So there's 5 of them. This is like the, what do you call it? The Made in Abyss thingy. The 5 layers, but... well, Made in Abyss of 7. We have 5. Let's get it. Oh! Oh, I have to borrow. Excuse me. So, what's that? Stat bonuses. Audio tea. Okay. We need some new tea. Although this is the only ruin, at the very surface, you must not let your guard down, defeat the enemy. Okay. I might as well use you, mommy. How much DOT we... I do believe the my wealth is DOT. No. Okay. Dimmed areas cannot be explored or interacted with. Okay. Oh. Oh. What is this? Ancient weapon armor increase the character stats. Okay. Increase stats take effect on surface and deep exploration. Oh. That's cool. Oh. That's for later. Oh, okay. When the enemies appear, all surrounding areas will be locked. Oh, fuck. Okay, let's start. Sorry, I just got to, I was very sick. For a long time. Excuse my voice. I've got a knack for it. It's like mind sweep. I'm sorry. What is that? Provision supplies will replenish the stamina needed for exploration. Oh, wait. Okay, I want to fight him. Oh, that's cool. I've always wanted Kafka. Don't worry, we're gonna get her. No, I want to fire him. Go get it. Oh, there's 8 levels. Hot damn. Oh, shoot. But this one then. Should I go to the next level? Maybe after I fight this soon. I'm gonna skip that one out. Okay. There we go. Level 3. In this level, you might encounter treasure hunters. Oh. Okay then. I knew it! Oh, you mother clucker. I'm gonna go for this one. He's a good DOT. Oh, I definitely wanted a Kafka. Will I get more? And maybe this is stamina. Let's go. Ancient bomb. Oh. Enemies may appear immediately. Oh wow. I kinda don't want. Undiscovered resources? Oh man. Fine. I obtained an unsure ancient relic. Sure. I don't even get what they're saying. Sure. Itakunai. Explosion! Oh! Hey! They're free to go! We might find our treasure and... Oh! There's no way in hell I'm gonna use you. Huh? How do I get stamina again? HP. Oh! Sure.
Go
Hey, could you pull that out? Oh. There's one more. Oh, I think I know what to do.
さあば。いいせいな。お座席ほどはない。選手を授けん。償いたまえ。よとみつな。食べる暇なお。見てやる。信じないか。落ち着いて。さようなら。
And I really thought Lupa is fire. Oh. Okay, the last. You can activate. Oh. Okay then. Oh shit. Oh damn. And so. Ay, no, no, wait. No, Jepard. And number four. Okay. Hey. And that's number one. I didn't manage to get all of this, the relics, I guess, during the other, the first ones. Not too bad or so. Let's go to the next level. Hey, oh. Did we get all? Complete 2, 4, and 6. Huh. Complete level 2. Level 2. What do you mean? Oh. Okay. I'm just gonna use steel here. Yeah. Oh, I need it, huh? Fine, let's carry you. Okay. That was easy. Again. Yeah, bro. Leave me alone. Not gonna battle that. Let's see what we got. Okay. I couldn't even do anything. Okay. Oh, is that? There we go. Ich bin. Stop and stop them. Oh. I can't even. Sorry, I was just in the zone. Okay. I'm gonna meet again because I'm gonna cough. Wait, but hold on, I wanna try and take sample. Came back. Is it? Another slow. That's good. Let's see what we got. Oh, we need three more. Hurry up. Oh, Natasha. It's been a while. Yeah, I might use one. I guess this would take long. I don't know. Oh, that's nice. The OT rules. Let's see what we got. Oh, an ancient relic. My fave. Oh. Wow. Really? Okay. Very bad. Watch this. Let's go. Another one. Well, I should be here somewhere. Two bosses. Oh. I'm gonna go for this one. Can't just bomb you. What? So many. Oh my goodness. Fine. I'm just gonna battle you all. Dang it. Crap bottom. Oh! Okay, that's far from my ears. Oops. Okay. I got another one. A four more. Another one! What the fuck? Fine, I'm... I'll beat the shit out of you. I still hate you from the bottom of my heart, Sample. But I feel like I should use you for my simulation universe along with the others. I guess I should have gotten Silver Wolf Twin Blade just to complete the Menace trio. Got one more. There we go. Here's the last one, and let's get him. Just grab him by the tail. That's it. I'm not gonna lie, I'm not particularly fond of this, but it's fun. Oh no. I guess we can tackle two parts. The surface and the deep exploration of ruins 1 and 2. This is just number 1. And there we have it. We have completed the thing. Okay. Completed. Yes. Okay. Oh! I want this. Yeah, I need this. I need this for my Sealy. Now let's get it. Uh-huh. Hey, we have Silver Wolf here. I guess we can... I'm gonna use... Okay. I'm gonna use Silver Wolf in this. Let's see. Let's see how it goes. Hey, this is Ruin 2. This is Ruin 2. Not much have been said, but surprise attack. Okay. Oh. I have to go, hurry up. at this, and I'm gonna win. Let's get it. Oh. Okay, resources. Mother clucker. Fine. I don't know if there's like a reward for getting all of them. But I'm a meet again. Fun. Dang it. I don't know if you guys heard it, but I'm just gonna cut the shit. Let me just mark that off. In case of emergency. Okay, so what we got? Where you got a Sealy? Okay, I think I forgot to mention that once you're in the new ruins, it's gonna go back to zero everything here, so I'll make sure y'all prepare yourselves. And now I'm gonna get some snack. Got him. Got five more. Two more. Oh, the key. For real, you little shit. I don't know. And I won. We can beat him. I guess I was right about picking Chili here. She's on the trial. Hold on. There we go. Okay. And just go direct. Wait. This is literally bombing. Girl, like here. This is why. Oh. Cool. That's bad. Must kill. Dead. Twelve. Oh my lord. Oh. Well, 2-0. Over 8. Hold on, can I just... Oh, perfect damage boost. Boss might be here somewhere. Huh? Oh, sir, knew it. Let's get it with an ancient relic. Oh well.
Disclaimer, I forgot to unmute myself and continue to mumble to myself. Enjoy a non-commentary part.
Chao, go.
ガツンとくるやつで行こう。
ガツンと来るやつで行こう。
は
ガツンと来るやつで行こう。
炎の塗りを断ち切れ。
罪深い。
ガツンと来るやつで行こう。
償いたまえ。
ガツンと来るやつで行こう。
ガツンと来るやつで行こう。